Saturn collapses, passes, Earth's parallax. So the moon does look better, blemish into pieces. Finally had a new thesis on the world and have seen it. Finally find peace of mind within the chaos and learn to appreciate it. Will I let go, let go? And forgive myself fully, or will it just be another mirror to me? Astral projections, a philosophical question. It's a rap super villain, it's just a fantasy now. It's funny, what if stuck in a simulator reactor script? Predestinations, just make predictions. How predate sci-fi trilogies have come to life, I wonder. Will self-actualizing AI have any sentimentality for you and I both? Nah, maybe I'm hopeful. Most likely we wouldn't know, but are we willing to get the answers? If ignorance is bliss, and the knowledge of good and evil is a sin, then what determines good and evil? What else exists inside of our three dimensions while we're searching for something material? What we really should be looking within for heaven, for something other than existential concerns, by merely passing time and waiting. Wait, I've already written a concept on procrastination many times. Finally inspiration finds me, like I've hit all the right buttons in the right order. Somehow I've gotten money. So, what's the cheat code for gold? And a change of weather, sunny? Cause lately life's been a little low, but that all could change for me, yeah. That all could change for me. One day I wake up in Arizona, leaving to California, escape the cold winter. Said come back home to Alaska right before the summer. I'm guessing you see me somewhere, I don't know, yeah. That all could change for me. One day I wake up and change courses. It's like you didn't know me, escape the cold winters. Then come back home to Alaska right before the summer. I'm guessing you'll see me somewhere. I'm guessing you'll see me somewhere.